watching WWAY News at 11.
Back here in the Cape Fear, today a group of residents in their 60s had a photo op at the battleship North Carolina to be featured in a calendar called Wilmington 60 Strong. Celeste Smith brings us that story.
12 people in their 60s were selected by a panel of celebrity judges from Wilmington to be featured as pinups on a 2022 calendar. The 60 Strong ambassadors were picked based on overcoming health challenges, serving as community leaders, or dedicating their lives to helping others. 60 Strong ambassador Lisa Yezzi helps at New Hanover County Health and Human Services with babies born into substance abuse. She says she is thankful for the opportunity.
It means that because you turn 60, you're not ready to just retire and sit back and wait to die. I hate to say it that way, but sometimes people feel that way. I know my children even did. You know, they don't want me to retire, but I'm 60 and strong, and I just look forward to every year as a new year and a new beginning.
The Wilmington 60 Strong calendar will highlight events and activities around Wilmington and will serve as a roadmap to good health. Another ambassador, Deborah Dix Maxwell, is New Hanover County NAACP president and advocates for COVID-19 vaccinations to be pushed into marginalized communities. She said the calendar gives a modern example of what entering your 60s is like.
I think it's wonderful because we're so engaged, all of us, each in our own different aspects and facets in the community. And it gives people hope that you can get there, you can get to 60.
Age is just a number. These people are all 60, but they seem like they're 40 because they're doing amazing things, they're keeping healthy and fit, and they're giving back to the community, and they're all practicing good health habits.
The proceeds from the calendar will benefit the YMCA of Southeastern North Carolina. Wilmington 60 Strong Ambassador Jake Hunt, founder of the nonprofit Wilmington Junior Golf Academy, said it's a fun opportunity, allowing each of them to still contribute to the community they serve.
Anytime that a person can do anything to make someone better or to help someone, you always feel good, no matter what it is. And this is just one opportunity that we've been able to take advantage of, to where we know the outcome is going to be helping someone else.
In New Hanover County, Celeste Smith, WWAY News.
The Wilmington 60 Strong calendar is sponsored by Wilmington Health to launch a new program, the Anchor Senior Care Advantage, designed to keep seniors active and help them understand Medicare coverage and other health care decisions. The calendar will be released in October.